A fact you probably didn't know about Genshin. So if you have a claymore character and if you hold that claymore, the claymore character's charge attack while you press commence trial, it will skip a cutscene. So I'll do it again like right now, but this works for almost any boss. I'm pretty sure it works for Azdaha. If when he's about to like change phases, if you hold the charge attack, it skips that. Also works for Andreas and probably other bosses as well.